All right, I just got this at a garage sale, MS210, and we settled at 45. It bogs. He thinks it needs a carb rebuild. I think it needs a little twist on the air screw. We'll fire it up here in a minute, put some fresh gas in it, and see how it runs. Actually, let's just start it now and see what it sounds like for the sake of the video. So, for whatever reason, this thing was bogging. It's not now.